It's been 26 years since part of the roof of Aloha Airlines Flight 243 blew off while the plane was in flight. Today we heard from one of the pilots who helped land the plane at Kahului Airport.
I was flying the airplane, I was leveling off at 24,000 feet, and then it felt like I'd been kicked in the chest.
That was Mimi Tompkins speaking today at a safety conference, describing the moment a portion of the plane's fuselage tore off. She said all the training they went through kicked in that day. Tompkins also gained international fame after a movie was made about the incident.
People would come on the flight and hear my name and want to come up and meet me after the flight. And they invariably would say, "You don't look like Connie Selica."
Connie Selica played her in the movie. 94 people aboard survived. The lone fatality was flight attendant C.B. Lansing. An investigation revealed parts of the plane had corroded.